Not too crazy. I'm gonna start recording now. I put it on Facebook, I put it on Twitter, I posted a YouTube vid. Oh, we going live. What's up, guys? Welcome. What up, Sean? What up, Perceptic? What's up, guys? Let's get streaming. Since it's Fragback Friday, we're playing some BO Dose. Some BO2. If you hear my dog barking, don't mind her. She thinks she's tough. She thinks she's a big bad dog. She's a little tiny wimp who barks like a chicken. She ain't nothing. Whoops. So I hit my beautiful microphone. Let's get streaming. I got a decent amount of classes set up, man. Kind of want to switch this because I'm not feeling that. Put that on, put this on. Sure. My score streaks, what do we got here? You know, Swarm's not really worth it. I mean, it's fun to get, but people back out. It's kind of tough to get to. We'll just do this classic. Hell, the Hellfire, the Lightning, and the V-Set. You can't go wrong with that. What is up, guys? How you guys doing today? TJR Friday, baby. Happy Friday. Let me get some beats on too, man. Gotta get them sick beats. We're going live. Oh yeah, and guys, just so you know. I mean, I'm sure you know, but just so you know. Only the Elite Survive t-shirts, man. This is the gray version. They all turned out beautiful. There's a panel down below. It's gonna be available for a limited time. Reserve yours before they're gone. I believe we're at like 26 out of 50, our milestone. So we're crushing it in 2 days. We're over halfway there. Alright, so the stream should be good. We're streaming at 720p, 60fps. I, at some point, want to get a new processor. But with that processor, I'd also have to get a new motherboard, and with that new motherboard, I'd also have to get a new RAM, and I want to stream at 1080p 60fps just so I can have higher quality recordings and then post them on YouTube, because currently, you know, I really don't post that many streams or gameplays for my streams, but I want to get in the habit of doing that just so I can stream more, have more free time, have some fun with you guys. Alicia, did you hear that BO3 is going to be for 360 and PS3? I did hear that, but I also heard it was just like a rumor or wasn't officially confirmed fully yet. What's up, Sean? I'm buying one of your controller shields for PS4. Have a good day. Hell yeah, Hectic Jazz. Jazza, pimp out your controller, make it look sick. Check it out. The Elite Shot Shield, man. Alright, let's get gaming. It's pretty crazy how many people still play this game. Like, that's a good amount of people up in TDM. 14,000. Now the question is, will BO3 be just as popular, if not more popular, than BO2? I hope so. I have high hopes for BO3. I'm looking forward to it. I can't wait. My boys stay fresh with the snapbacks. Dude, you already know when the head is on, the game is on.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Alright, let's get playing. Let's get playing.
Team deathmatch.
Alright, I joined a late losing game. My team is getting crushed, apparently. We'll try and bring this back for our team a little bit. Look at that. He was one shot. This is my weapon right here. This lobby is really laggy or something. I gotta put on my... my Natuma thingy. Dude, someone just joined the squad. Shurkin1992, welcome to the squad, bro. Thank you for subscribing. I'm just setting up my Natuma. My Natuma. You gotta put that Natuma on.
Friendly UAV.
You don't want no laggy lobbies. I ain't about lag. Actually, nah, I won't do music right now. I mean, I could play music through the whole thing, but I just don't want to get copyright issues. Yo, I just got done taking a 20-minute power nap. And before that power nap, I took an energy shot. So, like, when you wake up from that 20 minutes, you feel even more energized. That's what I took.
I'm dry.
I got this one, like, big box full of healthy stuff, like protein shakes and protein bars and, these healthy energy shot things. It's called Isagenics. I'm not sure if you guys heard of it. It's like a monthly plan sort of thing where you're trying to promote a healthy, active lifestyle. Gives you more energy. I'm gonna try it out. I've always wanted like shakes and stuff because, you know, I spend a lot of time working on stuff and I sometimes will miss meals. So having protein shakes and these drinks that have a lot of calories and protein is easy to take. You just chug it down and you're good. It's like a meal. It's a meal supplement. You could drink something instead of actually physically cutting and eating. Just drink your calories down. Perfect for me. If Optic offered you 50k to play competitive, would you? 50k? I mean, they offered me 50k to play competitively. It's kind of a... It's kind of an offer you can't pass up. Pick it up. I mean, I love playing video games. If I was offered 50k to play video games, heck, yo, give me that 50k, I'll play. I'll give it my elite shot. Just my goal was never to join a competitive team. That's still not my goal. When I started this YouTube channel, it was never my reasoning, you know, why I started it. I want to join a pro team. Counter UAV. Not I, Captain. See you later, alligator. There's more over there, I think. Where are they coming through? Did you grab his thing?
Advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Aw. Man. I know he grabbed it, but I was kind of ignoring it. I didn't decide to look that way. You worth more than that, bro. You think so? Worth more than that to play competitively? Alright, I'll take more than that. Just offer me more and yo! They can bid on me. 50k, 50k, we got 60k, 60k! Oh, 75k! Did someone say 100k?
Shut out!
Nah. This gun's too good. It really is too good. I love burst weapons, man. If you're accurate, it's your go-to gun.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
I'm pushing.
Another kill.
Come on. They're all over there.
UAV inbound.
Nope, now we kind of flipped it. They're all behind us. Am I going for Diamond AR, Sean? I don't know why I say my name when I read the questions. Not really. I'm not, like, actually going for the diamond. Alright, so that was a late game I joined. So that did not count.
Bring it next time.
If we would have joined from the start, I guarantee you we could have had that. We got this dude with a thermal LMG. Everyone's favorite setup in the world. How you guys doing? 716 viewers just like that? What's up, guys? What's up, homies? Do you believe that you can make it competitively? I know you can, but do you think that you can keep up yourself? Do you think I mean, if I really, 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 really try hard and focus on giving it my best, like, I think I could compete. I mean, I've been playing COD for 5+ years, so I got some experience on my belt. It's just a completely different way to play Call of Duty. A lot more competitively, obviously. I think I could do it. Sean, you're my favorite YouTuber? Well, thank you, Elite Shot Joe. Doing okay, watching you while... Up. I hear you, hella. Would I play with one hand? No? Why would I play with one hand? How would I control my controller with one hand? Have I been offered a spot in a competitive team? Nah, I think they only offer people spots if they want to join. Like, most people that try to join clans, I think, actually try to go out of the way to join them. I'm not really trying to join. I didn't go to any team asking. I'm just doing my own thing. And my goal is not to join a competitive team. I just want a YouTube channel with the best squad on YouTube. We already got that. Dude, my nose! Itchy! What is up, guys? Let's go. When I'm playing, I probably won't be reading the chat too much. You guys know that, but if I die, I can look over. Or if I got free time like this, I can look over for a second. You're watching from Belgium? What's up, man? Worldwide viewers? I love it. No one's coming around? Dude, no one's coming around. I'm gonna beat him. I'm getting him. They better not have something like silly to stun me. I almost kind of choked. I tried one bursting him, but it didn't work. Okay, that guy's mic. He's farting in my ear. Stop farting in my ear. You know, if you have that crappy of a mic, wouldn't you think of upgrading it, bro? Instead of pooping in people's ears all the time? When I play normally, I just mute everyone. I play so much better. More focus, concentration. Dude, good job, buddy. I'm surprised you even killed me from that far away with that thing. The cap 40? Jack reload. Buddy, what are you doing, man? Yo, sick strategy, dude. We can't lose this game. We joined a fresh game, we can't lose it. We already lost the first one, and I hate losing. Losing's not even in my dictionary. Yes, my own one. Watching from Chile? What's up, man? I'm glad you're watching. Oh my god! V Casper wrecking both of us! These guys aren't too bad already. Like, they have a ton of positive guys on their team. Let's not both stay there.
Be advised, hostile hunter killer drone inbound.
Please don't kill me.
Hostile UAV above.
Yo, bro, I see you, man. Please don't be distracting me the whole time. Please don't do that. I just want to play and have some fun. Dude. Man. We ain't really staying alive too long, are we? I'm still warming up. I didn't play BO2 in a little bit. If you guys haven't seen my video today, we played Black Ops 1. It was fun going back to play that game. It's always fun going back to play older stuff. The skill difference is ridiculous. You notice it so much. Like in BO1, it seemed like everyone sucked. Compared to Advanced Warfare, where everyone tries really hard. Like they're trying out for phase and optic. Everyone's trying their pants off. I mean, I try too, but not always. Oh, bad time to reload.
Hostile UAV above.
I don't think I have ghosts on here. Push me.
Friendly UAV.
Rush me. Behind us now. Coming in, bro? No. You ain't. You're dying. I think he's under. Control slow window for a second. Woo! They smart enough to know! Let's call stuff down quickly. Boom, boom. Boom? Boom, boom, boom. Got me one. Oh, dude, they're all inside. Alright, as long as I get one. Using a streak and getting nothing is horrible.
We're winning this fight.
Try and hold it. Let's stay alive long enough to get that VSAT, man.
We've lost control.
Wait, another guy's coming this way. He's right there. Yo, teammate, watch out, bro. Yo, focus on the game, homie. It's more important than knifing me. Oh, the host is backing out. Will they recreate the ASM one or a gun like it in BO3? I'm sure every COD has an ASM one like gun. An SMG that just wrecks everything. Yes! Let's go! Oh, dude, VSAT. These guys are not ready now. I'm pushing. Get out of here, man. With this V setup, I should not die. Oh, he's so low. Woo!
Friendly care package.
This lobby is just a little bit choppy. Back it up. I think he's underground, actually. This guy not playing. Free kill. Let's keep going. I love you, VSAT. I'm staring more at the minimap than the actual game. Well, I guess the minimap is part of the game, so. Oh. Keep moving. Are we good for right now? Wait, I think I hear him back there. They're definitely back there. I saw a few guys. Yo.
Try to use this.
Ooh, they're all over here now. Alright, give me more than one this time.
UAV inbound.
More than one. Yeah, there we go. Two? Alright, whatever. It's more than one. And they're both safe. Okay, that was kind of a fail. What was I supposed to do? They're hiding from me. But we won. 25-4, 6.25. That's not bad of a game. We made up for that first loss. Get him, little robot. AGR. Eye twitching from the chat yet? Is my eye twitching? Oh, talking to Sophie because it's crazy. Can you just say, hey? Hey, what's up? I really don't do shoutouts because if I start shouting people out, then everyone wants a shout out. And I'm not here to shout names out. I'm here to answer questions, just have a good time. I'm here just to hang out. Not shout out. You're watching from the Netherlands? What is up, man? It's 2:21 a.m. there. Hey, Sean, I just want to say your videos saved me from suicide. Oh my goodness, man. You made me realize that there is more to life than suicide. Of course there is, bro. Well, I'm glad to help you out. You know, if you're ever feeling down, just watch one of my videos. I'm always trying to be positive. Sean, on your spare time, will you watch me stream if I'm streaming? I mean, I'm sure I could sometime, but dude, I hardly have spare. I'm not going to play the same exact map. That's silly. Like, I don't have a ton of free time. Like, I don't spend much time doing nothing. I'm always busy doing something. Because whenever I'm not doing anything, I feel like I should be doing something. You know what I mean? Like, I hate doing nothing. It's a waste of time. Would I play with fans? I want to. I want to have open lobbies with my subs, with my live stream subs, at some point. Sean doesn't answer me. If I said I can play with you, my gamer tag is this. I try to answer as many as I can, folks, but the stream flies by. It's sometimes tough to catch up with all of it. Do you think Oakley sunglasses are good? I have Oakleys. They're good. I like them. Oaks, bro. They're like the most overpriced, expensive sunglasses known to man, but I like them. They look cool. It's crazy. Like, it costs them probably like $20 to make them, and they sell them for $200. Sean, are your colors the same as the Bills on purpose? No, I mean, it's not purposely copying them. I just love the colors red, white, and blue. Those were always my favorite colors. Sean, what's your opinion about the SAC 3 single version? Do you think it'll be any good? I think it's kind of cool. I'm looking forward to using it. I'm sure it'll be decent. I doubt they'd release a bad gun. I have to sneeze. It went away, kind of. What's slow mode? Slow mode is when I slow the chat down so you guys can't type messages as fast. Unless you're a sub, because subs get immunity. They don't get affected by slow mode. If I were to keep the chat at just a normal speed, it flies by so fast I can't even read it. So having slow mode allows me to actually keep up with it. I didn't want a shout out, man. I'm just a big fan. What's up, dude? I gotta sneeze again. Just sneeze. I hate that feeling when you can't sneeze, but you have to. Ask someone or holy hole puncher. Hole punch for range. Ask someone for close up. Thank you, Pixel. Oh, everyone's getting kicked out of here. What the hell's going on, man? I just want to play some Call of Booty. Put me in a match. I think I might move this a little bit to the side. Is that more centerized? I think we're more centerized now. I actually have the ARX Steel Bud ready. I think the hole puncher's better. Look up at light, Sean to sneeze. Well, I think it went away, but I know what you mean. You ever like go in the sunlight and look at the sky? Like look at the sun, you just keep sneezing. What's your favorite Black Ops 2 gun? Probably the M8A1 or the TAR, MTAR, whatever it's called. Yeah, the MTAR, I love that gun. This chat is flying, man. We just hit 1,000 viewers. 1,000 viewer hype. What is up, folks? Just so you know, if you subscribe, you get subscriber-only benefits, a chat badge, emoticons, like chat emoticons. You get immunity to slow mode. No ads. Guys, everyone's saying say my name. I'm not going to say your name if you say my name, just saying. So if you say my name, I won't say your name. If you say don't say my name, I won't say your name. I don't want to read chat full of say my name, man, say it. Elite Shot, watch from Norway while playing Advanced Warfare, Grandmaster Prestige. By the way, what is your opinion on Black Ops 3? Good luck, man, to get that Grandmaster Prestige. I still have to get it, too. But my opinion on BO3, I think it looks cool. I'm looking forward to it. I hope it's not as crazy as Advanced Warfare. You know, not as fast-paced insanity. But I think it should be fun. Yo, why can't we find lobbies right now, man? I just want to play. Here we go. Now we're joining. That's right, Sean. Got the Elite God, Elite Hogo, Elite Ninja, Elite Hype. Okay, this game's probably late. We are probably losing. I'm gonna try sniping. Just so you guys know, I'm not a big sniper. But you know what? I actually already have six sensitivity. It just seems kind of slow.
Alpha lockdown.
Let's go for this dude.
Losing Alpha.
Never mind. This guy got us in the back. Alright, I try to show you my sniping skills. Like, I hardly snipe in this game. The only times I snipe is like when I'm streaming for some reason.
Securing Charlie.
That's another kill.
Come to help you out, man.
Enemy has Bravo.
Let's get it.
C lockdown. Hostile counter UAV above.
I'm
radar
dead.
Is down.
Whoop! We be dolphin diving out of there.
Losing A.
They're trying to cap that?
Got a kill.
Securing B.
Missed.
Securing Bravo.
I'm missing every single shot for some reason, dude. What the heck?
Securing Bravo. Losing C.
Try to get him off it. I'm coming! I'm dead!
Charlie.
That's what he said?
Securing B.
Did he say that?
Cover me, reloading.
Hostile UAV above.
Just get my line of sight. Get my line
UAV
of sight.
Inbound.
Like, I'm not a super confident Ballista sniper.
Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down.
Just give him the C4.
Sniper down.
Waypoint out. Come on, man. I keep getting dropped by people I can't shoot. I don't like joining late games. It's always like more difficult to get in the groove when it's like halfway over.
Losing Bravo.
Oh my. I think I might actually put up my sensitivity a little bit. In Advanced Warfare, I used to play on 4, but then I boosted up to 6 and I felt like I played much better. Oh, it's gonna. Why is it showing this kill cam? Shows this sweetheart scope. Check that out. Do you love AD? I think BO2 is the best. Do I love AD? What's my favorite sniper in all the Call of Duties? I think the Intervention from MW2. Dude, I love sniping in that game. As I said already, I didn't snipe that much in this game. I used ARs a lot more often. I thought snipers were like overused in this game. Well, they still are, to be honest. Can we see him from here? Where are you? Partner?
Bravo secure.
Thank you, team, for capping that flag. I didn't help a single bit.
Shut out.
Okay. Okay. I was just waiting for him to stop shooting. As you guys know, going from A-dubs to any other COD is so much easier just to stay on target and stuff, to aim.
Securing C.
Because your enemies aren't moving so dang fast. Oh, nice job, teammate, dropping that VSAT. Well done.
C.
Come on through. You know you want to.
All flags secured. Maintain current posture. Losing C.
He's right there, man. Ignore him. Go for someone else then.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Ooh.
Lightning strike awaiting coordinates.
Shut out. Shooter down.
Orbital V.
There we go.
Standby.
Okay. I'll take that.
Losing A.
Not bad.
Friendly orbital VSAT online.
Whatever. Whatever. Just call it down quickly.
Enemy has A.
Alright, that was kind of wasted a little bit. Oh, they're all inside! No! Get this guy then! Alright, just give me one. I'm happy with one.
Friendly Hellstorm missile inbound.
No! I moved! I mean, I missed. I think I have to bump up my sensitivity more. I think I'll try to. 6? How about 8? We'll try 8. Because, like, when you're scoping in, it moves really slow, and it's just tough to drag it if it's going so dang slow. But with the higher sensitivity, maybe we can, Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, I think this might work out a bit better, folks. Oh! Thanks. Oh, I shot his face! Right off! Phasally shot. Dude, how about elite shot? It's the elite clan. Or just elite shot. What, who needs phase? Who needs phase, man?
Securing alpha.
Got a kill.
I just love shooting their dang faces. It's the best.
Losing C.
Turret down.
That's a teammate. Don't. I'm gonna try to chuck this thing over there. They ain't capping nothing. Wait, they're still capping it. Never mind.
Losing B.
I saw him, but I was hoping I can hide behind that van before it kills me. That really didn't happen. I try to make, like, decisions. I try to plan out my next move before it even happens. Like, just react really quick. Hard scope.
Losing B.
Oh.
Now move.
This pistol's so good. Still burst pistol.
Securing B.
Come here. They're in the windows.
Hostile UAV above.
All right, good game. It was a late game, but we got some nice sniper shots. I think we got a quad feed at one point. Like, when we got that V-set. Elite Tacos, you ordered one of my limited t-shirts? Hell yeah, man. I'm so glad. I'm glad you dig the design. Because only the Elite survive. It's going to be available for... let me check here. I can tell you the exact time it'll be available for. Okay, I have way too many tabs open. I have like 1,000,002 tabs open. It's going to be available for 12 days, 2 hours, 21 minutes, and 40 seconds. Then it'll be gone. You can't get it. Sean, which one's better, Pro Pipe or Dynamo? To be honest, bro, I couldn't tell you because I don't use either of them. Hey, Sean, I already asked this in another stream. Do you know about the Netherlands? I know they make good music, but I don't know much about them. And another question is, what kind of Dutch music do you like, and do you ever listen to Dutch music? I listen to, like, Dutch, like, house music, electronic-type music. Elite Shot, the Elite Shot fan club from Holland. What's up, bro? I'm glad you watch my vids. All the way from Holland. Dude, this chat's flying. This chat's flying by. When you enter, what does it say? Enter what? What's up, Elite Shot, my elite bro? Not much, man. I'm having a good Friday. How you guys doing? 1,200 viewer hype? What's up, guys? You guys doing okay today? Do you still use the NetDuma gaming router? Yes, I do. I'm actually using it right now because it gets you better lobbies, less lag. That's what it's all about. Hold on, I've gotta split that.
Capture the objectives. Securing Charlie. See secure.
Alright, this map for sniping is ridiculous. Everyone just bum rushes the middle. Yeah, kinda like that.
Enemy took Alpha.
How about this side instead? I wasn't ready. They were ready for me.
Securing Bravo.
Yo, get it, teammates. Get it, teammates. I'll come help. Dolphin dot. Oh, there the captain! Blow up! That was really delayed. Wow, that guy's pretty good, dude. He keeps sniping me. When you see that diamond camo, you know they not be messing around. Oh. You know what's... I don't like when the flags sometimes block the line of sight. You know what I mean? Like, the A flag sometimes blocks them and it's tough to see them. Dude, if I don't stop dying, they're gonna make me bust out a tryhard weapon. Don't make me bust out my M8. Charlie. Going explosive.
Contact shooter. Losing Bravo.
What's up, man?
C. Securing Charlie.
Let's get it back.
Counter UAV
nice
above.
And quick.
Radar is down. C locked
down. We almost got that Hellstorm, man. We so
be
close to that Hellstorm, bro.
UAV incoming.
Those UAVs, I'm not liking them, though. I don't think I have Ghost on.
Lightning strike awaiting coordinates.
Cool. I'm rushing the spawn.
Storm missile awaiting orders.
I'm dead. No, I'm not dead. I'm not dead.
We're losing this fight.
I know we are. We'll bring it back. We'll bring this game back.
Cowboy 1-2 in from south, 10 seconds.
Yo, why are you being so annoying, man? Why are you found? I ain't your master. You ain't my puppy.
One kill.
Hellstorm missile inbound.
Just one? One will do for now.
We're being dominated. Take those positions.
Yo, bro, please focus on the game and not on me. Guys, if you see me in a game, you can knife me, but don't keep following me and try to get my attention. You're just helping us lose. Why can't I aim?
Alpha lockdown.
Like, I miss my shot when I'm taking my time. When I just go really fast, I for some reason hit it. And I think I like this increased sensitivity, too. I was always so used to playing on low sensitivity. Dude, what are you doing?
UAV inbound.
Please don't be following me everywhere, man.
Orbital VSAT awaiting.
I shot his face so fast.
Orbital VSAT online.
Here we go. Got three guys right here. Oh, What if I got that other guy? Just a no scope, just blast him.
Be advised, hostile counter UAV.
No! That's a pretty useless VSAT now.
Sniper heads down! Kill it. Sniper's down, move up!
One burst. We'll just wait instead. That middle, you're kind of asking for death, dude. Everyone rushes there and dies.
Securing Bravo.
But we kind of need this flag.
Securing Bravo.
Hop on, boys. Hop on. No! A sliver more. We couldn't get it. I think I might take something else out after this live because we need all the help we can get. You know what I might try? I think I might try the KSG on this map. Use tryhard class? Okay, I'm going in with the... Well, this ain't really a tryhard class. This is kind of messing around too. But I still want to rock out with it. It's like a shoddy sniper sort of thing.
Securing Bravo.
Please help me out, man. Please help me out. You're not helping me out.
Dominated. Take those positions.
Why does my team care about winning?
Check your timeline.
Why does no one care about capping flags, man?
Oh my god, I'm watching your stream right now, dude. Oh my god.
Oh my god! Is Elite Shot in here? No way, man. It can't be him. This shotgun's sick, too. For real, though, I don't care if we lose. I mean, I care a little bit, but it's BO2.
We lost that round, but it's not over yet. Step up.
Silence. What's better, the Steel Boy or Hole Puncher? You already know. The Hole Puncher, man. Yo, Sean, can you play World at War but no snipe? I could play it. We could play it. It's just sometimes tough to find lobbies in
the
older games.
Securing A. Enemy took C.
Oh, get back to that.
A lockdown.
Dude, my team's more focused on getting my attention than playing the game. That's why we're losing. It's kind of annoying.
Shooter down.
Ooh.
Down and clear.
Yo, shoddy feed.
Securing B. Hellstorm missile on standby. Lightning strike awaiting coordinates. Bravo secure.
Oh, that was sick. That was sick. Yo, go for some.
Losing B.
On B. Put it back by C.
Friendly lightning.
Whoops, I didn't mean to call that down that fast.
Friendly Hellstorm missile inbound.
More spawn in. Oh, whatever. One's good, right?
Because
we got this.
Well,
let's go, man.
Online.
Let's go. Not kill me with that, bro. Can we step from that far away? Oh, they're coming. No! Dang it. I was being aggressive. It's okay. Because we don't work still. This thing's fun to use. It's just a sniper in shotgun form. Let's push their spawn. Whoop.
Check and clear.
Dude, we're rocking them. Oh my god, nibbly. Nibble. I'm gonna keep using this thing. It's fun to use. Elite Shot, can I play with you, bro? You can try to join my game, man, but I'm a solo player. I just keep playing by myself. I always have been. It's just how I do, man. This thing's pretty good too.
Losing B.
Enemy down.
All right, we'll try to turn this game around.
Hunter killer drone.
Start capping more flags too.
Tactical
counter UAV inbound.
Make it quick.
Care package.
Come on. Hurry up.
Hunter killer drone deployed. UAV inbound.
Let's go, man. We turn this game around.
Maintain current posture.
We making a comeback.
Losing Bravo.
Got back down over there.
We lost B.
Oh my god, they're all on B. I'm gonna try to get around them. Where they at, man? Alright, we'll cap it. Triple cap them.
All flags secured.
Nice.
Current posture.
Yo, the comeback is real, boys.
Your TAC insert has been destroyed.
I'm not going to spend too much time in that middle area. You just die way too fast. I'm all about surviving, man. Well, if they're capping B, I got to get them off that. Oh, we're good for right now.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
I do enjoy this game, guys. I do. I mean, when I rate the CODs from my favorite to, like, least favorite, I normally don't say BO2 is one of my favorites, but it's fun. It's just a fast-paced game. Get a lot of kills. It's good.
Securing Charlie.
Capture your target.
I'm going to guess cap him A.
Friendly lightning
strike. Let go for
inbound.
It.
Losing alpha.
One
nope.
EKIA.
Nope, we ain't losing nothing.
Secured, maintain current posture.
Dude, that's awesome. We made this comeback.
Hellstorm missile inbound.
Oh, friendly nothing?
Inbound. We're winning this fight.
I gotcha.
Losing B.
Come on, reload faster, bro. Nice. I'm so used to having quick, what do you call it? Dual mag is called?
Keep pressing the fight. We're ahead.
Reload faster.
Losing alpha.
Ooh.
Hostile UAV above.
Get melted!
VSAT on standby.
Yes, man!
Friendly
that would work.
VSAT online. Losing C.
Let's make the best use of this. I'm going to rush with this PDW. It's a pretty solid SMG. I'm going straight through the middle.
Enemy took Charlie.
Enemy down.
We rushing.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Sniper's down. Move up.
Mission clock about to expire. Step up.
Enemy down. Explosive. Back it
up. Oh!
Down. Stand by.
We're just clearing house. Oh my god, let's go!
Hellstorm missile awaiting orders.
Cowboy 1-2 in for
come on, come on, come on, kill fast!
To confirm.
Dude, no way.
Friendly Hellstorm missile.
Just get him! Oh yes. Good game! Making comebacks, baby! Hell yeah. That was sick. This guy's a pro. Look at him. I don't get why people try tossing a C4 from a foot away. I don't think the explosives in BO3 are going to be as like prevalent or as good as they were in here. At least that's what I heard. OMG, Sean, look at your LG. My LG? What's up? My stream you're talking about? I like how you guys are just talking about the servers, but you're not watching the awesome content that Sean's bringing you guys. Shoddy and SMG quad feed, nice. Did I get a quad feed with the shoddy and the SMG? That's awesome. I gotta start like posting like my best clips, or at least just showing the gameplay, because I record all my streams. I just have all this like hours of content that I'm not even posting on YouTube. The same map? I don't know, come on, play something else. Control freaks help accuracy and scuff. You can control the front buttons without taking a thumb off the sticks, meaning you're more accurate. Yeah, for 360, I don't have a scuff. I'm just using my basic controller, but I do have a scuff for my Xbox One. I'm actually thinking about getting a scuff for my 360 because having those back paddles does help a lot. The same map, I kind of don't feel like playing the same map again. I'm gonna try Ground War. I think I might switch. Switch this to stock primary gunfighter fast mag. That's what's called fast mag, not dual mag. And our emblem. This was the only emblem I've ever created, and I've used it since the start. Only one I had. Sean, what's your opinion about? Man, I don't know if I want to be talking about that in the stream just because, like, not necessary, I guess. Sean, can you buy a disco ball for your room? Just get a disco ball and just start jamming out, doing the disco. The only dance move, just keep doing that, just point to the sky. The disco ball. When's my next live stream? I'm not too sure, man. I just stream whenever I can. 1,300 viewers? What's up, guys? I'm so glad you can make it. I'm streaming at a time that's better for you guys, not super, super late. Please unmute me, please. My gamer tag is Frosty War, Frothiest Word. I fixed my mic. What I play, man, I normally mute everyone. I just focus better. I'm sure you guys understand. But dude, I guess no one's playing Ground War. I keep trying to find matches, but there's just not enough players, bro. Kill confirmed then. What console? This is a 360. Sean, do you think we have... Do you think they'll be infected in BO3? I hope so, that'd be sweet. Why does this map always come up?
Kill confirmed. Our mission cannot this map fail.
Comes in rotation so often. And once again, we are joining a late losing game, but we'll try and bring it back, man. We did it before, we could do it again, right? Right. And this is one of my... Look at this gun, it's one of my favorites. Shout. Move, move, move. Come this way, bro. Oh. He backed out mid-dolphin dive. Think I can escape if that guy kills me? I have 7 shots. Can I turn around and shoot him or should I run? I think I might try to run behind the van. Quickly! No! I couldn't make it in time. Oh, he definitely had me. I couldn't handle all of them. There's too many.
Be advised. Hostile UAV.
Someone take that out, please. Dude, take it out, bro. You're standing behind it like an idiot. I don't think you can knife it in here. I think it might take shots to take out. Oh, dude, we have to really get a lot of kills because we're losing by a lot.
Kill confirmed.
Actually, no, more tags. Something I don't do too often.
Kill confirmed.
Charging shot.
Kill confirmed.
I love this gun. It's just so nice. High fire rate, easy control. It's my type of weapon. Oh, he's above. I'm ignoring him though. They got him. Actually, they don't got both.
Kill confirmed.
No, not I, Captain. He got him.
Hellstorm missile awaiting orders.
Head glitch. Hurry, grab him quick. Grab him.
Kill confirmed.
All right. So far, so good, folks. We're bringing this back. I'm feeling confident.
Lightning strike coordinates.
That should give me some, right?
Inbound.
Yep. Perfect.
Be advised. Hostile care package inbound.
Here we go. Here we go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. All right. Two. I'll take two. We so close to that VSAT, boys.
Kill confirmed.
Oh my gosh.
Orbital VSAT awaiting
orders. Dude, we're doing so much work with this gun right now. Uh-oh. They're all spawning so close.
Friendly counter UAV inbound.
Dang. Whatever. At least we got the VSAT. Like, I don't mind dying as much as long as we get the streaks before we die.
Yes, sir.
Kill confirmed.
This guy first.
Tesla.
Wow, man.
We have taken control.
Yes. Whoop.
We have lost control.
Damn, dude. I'm trying to be so aggressive, just rush for those kills, but it's getting me killed too.
Hostile war machine deployed.
With the V setup, you should never die. You should be invincible, pretty much. Just seeing their movements all the time.
Hostile UAV above. Kill denied.
Wow, this gun kills fast.
Hostile RCXD in your AO. Kill confirmed.
Yes, sir.
Back it up, we're so low. Noob tube. Oh, thank you, teammates. Nice job, pro assassin, sniping them one by one. Dude, what did he even die by? Oh, behind me. That XGN guy, he keeps killing me. I don't like him. We're down by a little bit, folks.
Kill denied.
Damn. Damn, man. Hostile. What's up with the AI-94 right now? Why is everyone using it? I actually prefer this gun over the AI-94. I just do better with it. That's just me though, man. Woo! There's too many. I can't handle all of them. Oh my god, dude, we're getting wrecked so bad. I'm not hopping on BO2 to get bad teams. That happens enough when I play Advanced Warfare.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
That's one thing I don't miss about is that stupid RC car. Oh my god, tell me about it, dude. The RC car, a little toy, remote control that blows up. Yeah, I'm not a fan.
Kill confirmed.
Turn up.
Kill confirmed.
Uh-oh. Please don't launch something or throw something at me.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Damn. Dude, I'm using my cover as best as I can.
Hostile care package inbound.
He's over there still. He's making it so difficult for me. I'll just keep mixing it up then. How about from here? Will he expect this? He still almost had me. Jeez, dude. I'm dead. Wow, this game's going downhill. My team's backing out. They can't hang.
Kill confirmed.
I'll keep pushing away.
Hostile UAV incoming. Kill confirmed.
I'll help out.
Kill confirmed.
Back up. Come on through. Come on through. There's more. Behind us. Come on.
Hellstorm missile on standby.
Dude, damn. Lightning strike away. These guys aren't too bad. Back here.
Friendly lightning strike inbound. We are losing this fight.
Ooh, not bad. Where they spawn that?
Hostile UAV above.
Uh-oh. Hey, yay! I get one. I'm okay with that.
Kill confirmed.
This game's almost done, but I'm not letting up. I'm not giving up until it's over. Dude, that guy's pretty good. What's up with the A9? What is that? Type 25? Yeah, he melted me. Pretty dang fast. Good game. They need one tag. It's over. It was a late game. We tried coming back. We weren't playing bad, but unfortunately our team just could not hang. They couldn't handle. Generals. We tried, though. What's up, guys? I'm not here, to be honest. Huh? Huh? I said, what? Go for a nuclear on stream? I can try, man. Sean, get a PS4. You think so? I think I might get one at some point in time. Elite Shot, when are you going to announce the Control Freak winners? I did, bro. I announced it, and I sent emails to those that won. Oh, they were partied up. The XGN clan. Ooh, Hijack, dude, this map is killer. I love this map. I'll try to bust out for it. What am I feeling? This gun's always good on it. We can always be that guy with the LMG. Yo, so in Advanced Warfare, the SAC 3 singular, like the one SAC 3, not akimbo, people are guessing it's going to pretty much be the Vector because it looks like identical. And the Vector's a solid gun. I think I might try it out. Just to get an idea of how it's going to be in AW. Just to get a feel for it. See how it is. Protocol Radio. Fresh track of the week. Show my MTAR class. Sean, will there be an Elite Shot scuff? Hopefully at some point, smiling cannibal. I hope to. That'd be sweet. Hey, Sean, I doubt you'll answer this, but what class setup do you recommend for the PDW? I couldn't tell you, bro.
Kill confirmed.
I really don't use that gun too often, so... I don't know, like, the best setup or anything for it. Alright, let's not go that way. That's a change of plans. We'll take the secret underground railroad path. Gotta be sneaky. Oh, now I think we're flipping the spawns ready. The spawns flip really quick on this map.
Kill confirmed.
I tried busting out the knife to be desperate. Oh, I have extended clip. 48 shots, so I have more than I think. Alright, we'll try again. How about we just rush to the middle this time? Oh god, his kicks... This is kinda...
Kill denied.
Kick more than I want.
Let's go.
Dolphin dive! Get out of there!
Kill denied. Kill denied.
Whoop, my bad, teammate. You scared me. Ooh. Damn. Yo, go for it, bro.
Kill confirmed.
Go for it, bro.
Kill confirmed.
Oh, get melted.
The advantage. Hellstorm missile.
This thing rocks. Got one of those C4 chuckers. They love them C4s, bro.
Alright,
here we go. Give me some. Give me some. Yes! Sick! Yo, spawn in. Alright, I got two of them. I love doing that. You kill him with the lightning. I'm dead.
UAV inbound.
Damn, dude. I can't be getting from that far away with this. Gotta stay pretty close up. C4! I'm doing what I hate dying by. Dude, we're all bunched up. Get out of here. We can get like a quad feed. Okay. I think I might actually lower my sensitivity when I'm rocking with the SMG because it's kind of just moving all over the place.
Hostile UAV above.
Then again, it's not too smart to keep switching your sensitivity because you get used to it.
Hostile care package.
Just gotta keep
inbound.
Readjusting.
Be advised, hostile hunter killer drone inbound.
Oh, nice.
Kill confirmed.
Nice, dude. Yo, why? Oh, he's behind me. I was gonna say, I'm a hunter killer magnet. I always take those things. Like, once you hear that beep, you know you're pretty much dead. Oh, that was bad. Should I just wait for him to come through?
Be advised, your equipment has been destroyed.
They took it out. Whoop! I think you saw me. We'll get a little bit closer then. We're going back under and around. Cause I ain't messing around, man.
Get moving.
I play on the 360, by the way. Well, and the Xbox One. I just hop on the 360 for these old CODs, dude. I'm rushing.
Kill confirmed.
I'm still rushing. He's already dead, but I'll grab the tag.
Kill confirmed.
Concussion out.
Nothing. They're a little far away. Back it up.
On your face.
I gotta stay at the range, man.
Kill confirmed.
Keep moving. I only want to stay close up.
Kill confirmed. Kill confirmed.
Transitioning.
Lightning strike on standby.
Get out of there quickly. Keep running.
Storm missile awaiting orders.
Oh my god, we're good. Let's go.
Our sensor is captured.
I think I might die. I don't know.
Strike coordinates received.
No, we're good. Now. We're fine.
Good effects.
And that was kind of weak.
Storm missile inbound.
Oh, this bot to be weak too. Keep getting two. This time we ain't losing. We got this game.
UAV inbound.
I hate losing so much, guys. I really don't. Oh, I stopped shooting. I have a bad habit of doing that, thinking I'd kill him.
Kill denied.
Just keep shooting until they're dead. I think I might go the other way. Look at him. That dead body was just standing up. Should I try something else?
I've got you.
Let's try this after. I was just using this for a little bit to see how it would be an AW. Get an idea for it if they were to go dub. Oh my god. I hate that so much, dude, yet I do it sometimes. He's in there. I heard his voice. He's dead. He's
kill
dead too
confirmed.
Already.
Kill
don't mind
confirmed.
If I do.
Kill confirmed.
Bro. Behind the wall.
Target down.
Why does my stream keep moving to the side here? Here we go.
Hunter killer drone deployed.
Oh my god! Dude! What the heck? I look away for 1 second, I get shot in the back.
Friendly counter UAV.
You can never look away when playing COD. That's why I don't read the chat too much when I'm playing. Because you just die. You blink. You die. You sneeze. You're dead. Your eyes must... Pro assassin. If you keep killing from behind the wall, bro.
Hostile UAV above.
It keeps happening. Yo, I think I'm gonna put my AC back on. It's getting hot and toasty up in here. It's getting real warm. That scar is wrecking me too. It has so much damage. Dude, I can't beat the scar guy. I'm even shooting first. Damn, dude. Well, he did have the head glitch spot. You always want to have cover. I'm kind of not using my cover right now.
Friendly stealth chopper inbound.
Dropped him.
Kill denied.
Don't get shot. What? Dude! This guy keeps killing me. I'm behind the wall. I don't understand that. On my screen, I'm safe. On his,
deployed.
I'm dead. Well, I guess I'm dead on both of our screens. But it keeps happening. I don't think you got him. Nope, you don't. You don't.
On your feet.
Oh, dude, you're being.
Kill denied.
You're being sneaky on me. Just come out. I'm dead. I'm so dead.
Kill denied.
I'm still alive. Jeez. Dude, I'm trying to control this middle as best as I can. Somehow it's working right now.
Kill confirmed.
Just keep running and gunning. Alright, we won. 45-14. 17 confirms.
Good job.
Didn't really have any amazing streaks, but yo, that's still a solid game. If we win in, I'm happy. I keep seeing the same people. I think they're joining my lobby. Will I do a montage for 500k? I can. I could do one. I actually have a bunch of sniper clips in Advanced Warfare that I want to like put together for a sick montage. Like, in a lot of my gameplays I record, I have good clips, but I just never seem to go back and save them and put them in a video. I think I might put this AC on for a little bit. You guys might hear that hum noise from it. But I'm just putting it on because it's getting toasty in here, man. Do I watch any sports? I watch football. Sometimes hockey. Sean, do you think you'll ever get the insanity in AW? I hope so. I better get that dang thing. I don't want to play the same map. You know what I'm also gonna do? I'm gonna go to my settings, preferences, online status, appear offline. Yep, I'm appearing offline. Just play. We'll just play. Do I want to play at least just one ground war match? Because if you're doing good in ground war, you can get streaks forever. And that lightning, this combo right here, hellstorm lightning. You kill him with the lightning, then you kill him all again with the hellstorm. You can literally fill up the feed forever if you keep getting them. It's awesome when it happens. But I'm just not getting lucky with these lobbies right now. Can't find any. When did I start YouTube? I think I started in 2011, 2012, maybe? I used to have an old channel. I think I created my old channel in 2010, but I didn't use it till like 2011, 12-ish. I believe. How strong is my pimp hand? Want to find out? Have I considered getting a buzz cut? No. I ain't no skinhead. I've always had longer hair. Can I do a class setup on Advanced Warfare? I can. I normally show my class setups at the start of my videos as it is. Ooh. You already know what map we're gonna play. I could play Studio all day and still enjoy it. It's one of the best maps, and how much you wanna bet it's coming back in BO3. Should I do this? Should I be that guy with the thermal LMG class? Tech mass flat check. Yeah, it's like a tank class. Oh, why? Why are you kicking me out of the best lobby ever? Yes, don't kick me out. Please don't kick me out. Let me stay in and play.
Really?
Am I from Buffalo? Yep. Buffalo, New York, baby. The Insanity was the only elite gun I wanted since the game came out. Even if the gun was good or bad, I just really wanted it, but I didn't get it until 14th prestige. You're lucky, man. I'm like 19th, almost 20th, and I still don't got it. But I'll get it soon enough. Okay, so I'm gonna try sniping again.
Kill confirmed.
Gonna put that back up again.
Green light has been given. Move.
All right, guys. We'll see what we can do with this.
You're gonna be okay.
Hardscoping forever. Forever hardscope. Bro, please don't be getting in my face the whole game. I see you. Don't worry. I recognize you. Alright, I want those tags. They call my name. It's all me, baby. I call dibs. Ooh, our whole team's dropping them. What? So weak. There you go. It's funny, I hate getting sniped, but at the same time, it's so enjoyable, sniping. It's just one of those things.
Hostile counter UAV is online. Hostile hunter killer drone inbound.
Target down.
And this sniper is kind of cake.
Advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Dude.
Friendly hunter killer
drone.
Dude.
Why?
Friendly care package inbound.
Why me? Got him, dude? Chubbs McNasty? Woohoo!
Friendly orbital VSAT online.
There goes his face. No more.
Drone deployed.
Nice job, teammate, dropping that VSAT, bro. You helping everyone out. You the best. You the best.
Target check.
Uh oh. Uh oh. Got him. They don't got him yet.
UAV inbound.
They're all coming through. They should handle them.
UAV incoming.
I'm gonna camp. I'm gonna hard scope it up.
Sniper's check. Move up.
Hard scope it up sometimes. This guy wanna come around?
Transitioning.
Oh, dude. I thought I had your face. How am I getting sniped?
Friendly stealth chopper in.
That was a very, very quick scope. Even though I was behind the wall, it still got me. I'm not sure why that keeps happening.
Hostile care package inbound.
I'm definitely not a fan of dying behind walls.
Ooh, they're all back there.
Lightning strike inbound. No, we're dead. We're so dead. Don't you make me bust out my M8, man. The M8's good on every map.
Hostile war machine deployed.
Oh.
Can't lift.
Just stay focused. Just focus, man. Concentration. I want those tags, but I'm probably going to die if I try. Now's our chance.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Oh my, look at that feed. That's the feed I'm talking about. In Ground War, you can get crazy feeds.
We've lost control.
We just got to try to get these streaks, which is not really happening.
That's a kill.
We've taken control.
Come on through this way. Just got to take my time with it. Just gently move the right stick. Just gently. Just tap it in. Just tap it in. I'll try to use the left, less obvious spots.
Snipers check. Move up.
Confirm. Ooh. Ooh. Now we're kind of rocking them. Behind us now. Back it up, back it up, back it up. Keep backing it up. Dolphin dive for those style points.
Counter UAV above. Radar is down.
There he is.
Hostile hunter killer drone inbound.
Better not kill me. I'm safe.
Incoming.
Can you like hop on something to see? I could stand up here like an idiot. Not staying long. Come on, boys. We so close. They might start spawning behind us. Dude! I want to live! We died by some BS.
Changing.
Destroy it.
Confirm down.
Friendly hunter killer drone deployed.
It was a nut shot. Didn't really do much damage. It should have. That would kill a man. Slowly. Nice.
Kill
don't mind
confirmed.
If I do.
Kill confirmed.
Let's go, let's go!
Objective almost complete. Don't Ooh. Quit now.
Nothing?
Shooter down.
Got him, bro? You got him. I got this guy. Come on through.
Sniper, take it out.
I'm back out. It up again. I don't like staying in the open. I don't want to be super obvious. Dude, if they just keep spawning back there for us, that'll be nice.
He's done.
Oh, that Bill's sass, dude. He's not bad. Reckless shift, he's following me around. I recognize the same names.
We've lost the lead.
Oh no, we're losing now. Guys, let's not lose.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
I'm dead.
We've taken the lead.
I didn't get my streaks once this game.
Hostile stealth chopper.
Don't die again. Alright, thank you.
Be advised, hostile lightning strike inbound.
Teammate. No! I had three confirms. Three. That's why I don't play kill confirmed. Because I focus so much just on killing. I don't really focus on tag grabbing. You're a nice kill, bro. At least he's using one of the best guns, the most challenging guns in the game, Elite Force, with the final kill cam. What's up, guys? We got how many viewers? 1,200? Not too bad. I might switch Call of Duty games. I mean, it is Fragback Friday. Why did you turn your preferences to appear offline? Come on, come now. I turn them off because I get people join my lobbies all the time, and I don't want to face against sweaty kids who just want to try to beat me. Like, I want to have fun, not play against people who just want to try to beat me. I don't know. I always used to turn them off, no matter what. And I keep my notifications off, because I keep it on. It's just distracting and just constantly popping up. Someone's inviting me. Someone's sending a message. It gets annoying after a while.
I love me some milk.
Honestly, I think I might play the same map.
Which one?
This time, I think I might use a different weapon. How about the M8? Because I want to get these streaks and do crazy damage if we can. This is one of the weapons to duel with. One of my favorites in here for sure. Like, a lot of guns in this game are pretty worth using. They're fun. That's one thing I want in BO3, is to have like a balanced game with weapons that can compete, like multiple weapons, not just two. You feel me? How long did it take to get sponsored? By who? Control Freak? I couldn't even tell you. Honestly, I've had it for a while. I can't remember like when I exactly got it. And I hope my AC is not too loud for you guys. I turned it on because it was pretty dang toasty in here. And it's right next to me. Cut through this way.
Sitting waypoint.
We'll try to go for tags too. I have a bad, bad habit of completely ignoring tags.
We've taken the advantage. Kill confirmed.
Might as well destroy, right? Alright, now they're spawning back here. I'm gonna let's take this thing out too. Just cuz. Don't gotta worry about it. Ooh, my aim was a little off. Whoa.
UAV inbound.
Mmm.
We've lost control.
I got me that time.
Let's go, man. Not this time, shoddy man. Not this time. I gotta meet everyone too.
Be advised, hostile hunter killer drone inbound.
I literally play worse when people are talking. Don't kill me. It's going to. Hunter killer, don't kill me, okay?
Kill confirmed.
I'm just gonna get inside.
Get moving. Target down.
Long range. Yep, no problem. This thing can handle it.
Hostile UAV above.
I gotta grab more tags though. I'm not doing that again. Back it up.
Gun
me
down.
And you, bro.
Cover. It's hot. Oh, he's gone.
Kill confirmed.
Damn. Dude. No.
Kill denied.
No. Let me just get my streaks and kill you guys. That's all I want to do. Just kill you. I like it. That's what I want to happen all the time. Just non-stop.
Friendly lightning strike inbound. Friendly hunter killer drone deployed. Friendly care package inbound.
My team's wrecking them.
Target down.
This guy right there. Nope, he's dead now. Get him, Wally. Oh my god, he's going in. They're all back there. Their whole team's back there. That robot is doing work!
Friendly UAV inbound.
Dude, our team is killing it this time.
Shut him out.
Where you at?
Friendly hunter killer drone
he's
deployed.
Above.
Hunter killer drone deployed.
Cool. Come here. Team I got him too.
Kill confirmed.
Alright. I'm gonna try to keep pushing for it, man.
UAV inbound.
Try 360 me or something. Guys, I'm not living at all.
Counter UAV inbound. Friendly counter UAV inbound.
Sean, you should load up all your streams to YouTube. I could.
UAV
I mean, I could post
inbound.
All my streams.
Friendly care package inbound.
But there's so many games that just aren't worthy. Like, there's just bad, sometimes boring games where I might not be saying anything. But if you guys want to see it, I definitely could do that.
Hunter killer drone deployed.
I sure am having a difficult time this game just trying to build up the streak.
Hostile care package inbound.
Ooh.
Kill denied. Friendly AGR inbound.
Back it up. Back it up.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Long range. Guys, my team's too good, I think. Yeah, my team's too good. They're getting all the kills for me. They don't even need me. I could back out. We'd still win.
Hunter killer drone deployed.
Shot him out.
Friendly escort drone inbound.
You know what? I'm gonna be that guy. I'm gonna try this thing out. Just wanna try it, just to see how OP, and I wanna see how newbie it is. At least I think this is the proper one.
Hunter killer drone deployed.
This thing also, yeah, this thing won't be returning. Like, this thing's ridiculous. Yeah, man, they're backing out too. Look at the score. I'm sorry, enemies. You tried, though.
Kill confirmed.
As long as you try, that's all that matters, right?
Friendly lightning strike inbound.
Whoa. Yo, lag. Lag.
Objective almost complete. Don't quit now.
Good job.
Counter UAV inbound.
Yeah, I'm not feeling ground war right now. I'm not feeling it, man. Dude, our team is just crushing.
I'll take. Hunter killer drone deployed.
Cool. Don't mind if I do. Quickly. Dive, dolphin. There we go. Why do I keep getting shot in the back?
Friendly care pack.
It's over. One tag. Good game. Good job, team, for doing work.
Operation complete. Nice.
Look at everyone went positive, besides one guy. Yeah, besides one guy. Yo, what's up, Rachel? Welcome to the stream. Sean, do you think you'll be able to make Grandmaster Prestige in AW? I'm gonna make it, it just might take a little bit. We're almost at 20th, we're getting there. Advanced Warfare, you definitely rank up a lot faster than other CODs. No more Ground War, the connection's kinda poopy. Kiss me like confetti. What's that even mean? Kiss me like confetti. Okay, I'll kiss you like confetti. Yo, thank you, MarkH1992, for the $5 donation. You're a bro, bro. I think you subbed too, didn't you? I think you did. I thought I remember reading your name. Thanks, man. What's my favorite COD? I think M-Dubs Trips, then MW2. Those are classics. Hell no, I'm not playing a 3v3. Sam Lobby. No. Stop giving me Mirage. This map keeps coming up in the rotation.
Team deathmatch.
Failure. Kiss me like confetti. What the heck happened there? Oh. We got an MLG sniper behind him. We got MLG quick scopes on us. Yo, don't be so obvious, man. I'm keeping the music on right now just cause. Quickscoper. There actually is a guy named Quickscoper in here. Yet he's using a T-Hawk. You never want to make a name that's like associated with one type of weapon or something, because the times you're not using it, you just look silly. Like your name's only use me pistol, yet you're using an AR, like. Why'd you make that name, bro? What's the point of that name, dude?
Quiet. Mission almost complete. Don't
quiet
now.
What language is that? This guy is only using his tomahawk. You should change your name, man. Look, he's tomahawking everyone. He's quick tomahawking us. Love this weapon. Absolutely love this gun. Look at this thing, dude. It's butter. It's flawless. It's smooth. It's amazing. Get him ready. Yo, enemies, where you at, dude? Where you at?
Let's back it up, man.
Snipers terrify me. Because they kill you so fast, dude. Did he see me? Hope he chases. Is he waiting for me? Oh, that's game.
You have pleased our generals.
Elite Shot, did you play AW at all today? No, I did not. No A-dubs today. It's Fragback Friday. I play old CODs. Pah! Hip shot. Hey bro, I'm a major fan of yours. I was wondering if I could get a shout out in one of your vids. I don't do shout outs, man. I'm sorry. Because if I do one shout out, then everybody want a shout out. I'm not here to shout out. I'm here to game on. Hey Sean, have you ever played against a pro player? If so, how well did you do? I might have, but not that I know of, no. Sean, I've been watching your YouTube videos for a while now. I saw your live stream post on YouTube and I really enjoyed it. Could you keep posting them? So far, I'm enjoying the stream. Keep it up. Thanks, man. Glad you could make it. I could post my streams to YouTube more often. Can I make a video where you look at some of your commentaries from your best games in each COD to commentate? I'm actually thinking about, for one of my videos for 500k, I want to make a vid, like, going back to old videos and just, you know, give my reaction, because I changed a lot, like, my voice sounds different, everything's different, it's crazy how time flies. I hope my AC is not too distracting, is it? I don't really like having my quality, you know, sound like someone's blowing in your ears. But it's pretty toasty up in here, if I turn it off. How long am I staying on for? I might stay on for like 30 more minutes or so. I normally stream for like 2 hours, 2.5 hours, just depending on how I'm feeling.
Deadly force is authorized.
How's it going, guys? You can't hear the AC? Oh, that's good then. I think I might keep the music on for a little bit.
We're winning this fight.
I tried. He was just taking his dandy old time. I tried making it fast. It didn't work out. Oh, I love this song. Bro. Die. Is that him? No, it is. That's a dead guy. This is like a mashup of two songs. I love both of them. Go be heroes.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Oh, I don't have a tech insert on this class. Where'd you go, bro?
Got a shooter.
Oh my god. I was too busy trying to no-scope him. Didn't work.
Package inbound.
Hey, what the heck? That's him right there, right? Yeah, it's him. There we go. I finally got a kill, guys.
Friendly Hellstorm missile inbound.
Ooh, triple, nice. That's how you do it. My aim is not on point. Damn, I'm underestimating my... I'm stopping to shoot because I think I already got him, but I don't. I'm rushing too much. I gotta focus on just aiming more. Like, I don't have time to waste, man. He definitely saw me. Will he expect this? Is he ready for this? Sorry, free ice cream. Ooh, as he's falling down. They might spawn behind us. Our team's doing damage, guys. It makes me feel good when I don't have to try and still win. But yet the games where I'm trying and doing my best, I lose. It's weird how that works. It's like I only win when I'm playing bad. This pistol's solid too, dude. I miss having good secondaries in Advanced Warfare, because they're not good in there. They're pretty bad. Seven and five. This is lame.
Can't confirm.
Drop them. Take the time. Just aim the shot. Come on through. Okay, clearly something's not working here. Back to our trusty MTAR. Oh. Three-piece with the LMG? There you go, buddy.
Sniper, get down. Smoke.
Yeah, this thing's reliable. Every single TAR, MTAR, has always been a favorite of mine. If they brought this gun back, I'd love them, because I love this weapon. Random C4. You feel like 75 too quick of a game? Yeah, it's pretty fast. TDM games fly by. It's pretty cool how in AW they raised it to 100. You know, who doesn't like getting more kills? Wow, I'm alive.
We're winning this fight.
Whoop, whoop. Gotta move fast. Okay, they know. There's, excuse me. Oh, you saved me, didn't you? Thank you. I ain't messing around now, man. I ain't messing now with this weapon. Yo, no jokes here. All jokes aside.
UAV inbound.
I'm going in hot. Sambo, I'm gonna use this before this game's done.
Ember 1-1 is wheeled up over your
friendly lightning strike inbound.
We end it right now with these.
Hellstorm missile inbound.
Will this end the game? Oh, I didn't get him.
Sniper down.
Hip fire's good. Good game. Tap, tap, tap.
Objective parameters obtained.
Dude, will I play some Search? I'm not a fan of Search, guys. I'm really not. People ask me all the time, yo, play Search. I find Search boring. I think it's one of the most boring game modes ever. I'm not a big fan of dying and then not spawning in. Because I play COD to get kills. I don't play COD to watch other people getting kills. I'm not a fan of the whole gotta wait thing. I'm like, I'm not too bad at Search. I'm just not a big fan of it, that's all. Can I be your plus one? Can you? Yeah, who wants to be my plus one? Can I be your 9+10? It's the most campiest game mode ever. Search, that is. Yeah, tell me about it. That's why I don't play it. People play it so defensively, which you kind of have to because you don't want to rush and die. Everyone just sits back and waits. Sean, trust me. Check out the Burnout remix of the song Heroes. You will fall in love. Did you say Burnout? I'll try and check it out. Actually, you know what I want to play right now? I'm going to put on Hardwell's mix. Hardwell on air. Hardwell's like a DJ. He's super sick.
Team deathmatch.
Oh, this map's kind of lame. We'll try this again. Sometimes I do decent sniping. Other times I do horrible sniping. We'll try to snipe.
The battle space.
Are we on the air? Hardwell. Dun, 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 dun.
Your nightlife.
got him? Yeah, he's dead. They better not spawn them behind us already. And guys, let me know if it's too loud. I don't think it's too loud because, I mean, it doesn't sound that loud. But I'm the type of person that loves to blast music as loud as it can go. I'm not right now because that would probably annoy everyone. I don't think he was expecting that.
We've taken the advantage.
I keep dying behind walls. I try escaping, but my legs aren't fast enough. Yo, Dylan J Boss. Welcome to the squad, bro. Thank you for subscribing. Another official Elite Squad member up in the house right now. Welcome aboard, man. No, it's fine? Okay, cool. If it is too loud, just let me know. I'm just not saying much right now. I'm just kind of chilling. Sometimes when I play, I talk a lot. Sometimes I don't say much.
We've lost control.
I hate this map with a passion. I think it's one of the worst maps in Call of Duty ever. I think someone asked me that question before. This is one of the worst maps ever. I just don't like it. Bunch of broken stuff. I mean, the name's kind of obvious why it's called Aftermath. Guess over here now. Like, this is the most boring map ever. What are these guys doing? I swear, are they even playing? It doesn't seem like they're moving that much, does it? Unless I'm just missing out. I'm not hitting up the right areas.
UAV inbound.
That's a kill. Do it again. That was not too bad. Was it a quad or no? Just a triple.
Hellstorm missile awaiting orders.
Right, let's call us down.
Friendly Hellstorm missile inbound.
Come on. Oh, yes! Got two. Oh no! I'm just gonna guess.
Friendly lightning strike.
I really hope that wasn't my side. I couldn't even tell if it was.
Negative effects.
I think I called it on myself.
Target down.
Morph Mojo. If you don't stop killing me, there's always just one dude. There's always one guy that kills you. You see his name, it just gets on your nerves. Like, dude, why has it gotta be you all the time? Oh, that was horrible.
One more down.
Guys, why is everyone asking for shoutouts? If you're saying ask for a shoutout, I'm not gonna say your name, cause I don't want everyone to be asking for a shoutout. Like, I'm not trying to stream just to say people's names. I'm streaming to answer questions, have a good time. Not trying to be rude. I'm just saying, man. I guess the good part of sniping is that it improves your accuracy, because if you miss, you're dead. You gotta focus more on aiming. No one? We'll just cut through the middle then. We'll just cut right through the middle then. I'm dead. Oh my. Yo, if stuns last any longer, I don't know. They last too long. That's what I'm trying to say. Once you're stunned, you know you're dead. I probably should use that one perk more often. That I can't remember the name of. Tac Mask? Yeah, that's what it's called. Tac Mask. Just getting slowed down. It's not good. Okay. Nope, don't do that. I want to switch classes. That was almost an immediate rage quit. We'll try this out after I spawn in. You like that? Just one, it's like one button. It's like, I can't do it now.
Hostile UAV above.
I almost did what I hate so much. Just slide out of there. There you go, buddy. There you go, bud. Let me get them. They should be spawning back here. Yo, yo!
Friendly UAV inbound.
Yo, yo, yo. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out! They're coming.
Keep pressing the fight. We're ahead.
He's done.
Friendly lightning strike inbound.
Minus now. Anyone else back there? Nah. More in the middle. Actually, nope. They're still back there. He sees me.
One more down.
He's right there, I think. Nope, he's going around. That's game, though. That was kind of a lame game.
Mission complete. Solid performance.
Give me a better map, please. Did someone else subscribe? Did I miss it? One of my mods said welcome. Did I miss someone? I don't think I did. I would have heard it, right? Hey, Sean, are you rocking that Elite Shot shield on your controller? I'm going to order it tomorrow. Right now, I'm playing on my 360. And I don't have a shield for it. I probably should get one, but I do have it on my Xbox One controller. It makes it look sweet, man. It's like the cheapest way to make a controller look sick.
Exclusive.
Have I been riding any? I have to get a new battery for my dirt bike because mine, for some reason, just can't hold its charge anymore. I think it's a bike from 2000. What's the year of it? I literally forgot the year. Is it a 2008? It's a Honda 230 CRF. CRF 230F. I literally don't even know the name. I don't know much about dirt bikes. I just have one, and I know it's fun to ride. It's not like a crazy, crazy bike, but it's pretty fast, man. If you pull the throttle all the way, you'll be going quick. I go as fast as I can, just down, like, straightaways down my street. You feel like you're flying, like, you just get tunnel vision, you're going so fast. Hey, Lead Shot from South Africa. It's after 3 a.m. here. What's up, man?
Team deathmatch.
I'll use it. Yep, I'm using MSMC. I'm doing it.
You are cleared for contact.
Let's go. MSMC time. I guess this weapon's pretty much the ASM one of BO2. Wow.
We're losing this fight.
That wasn't a good start, was it? We'll pick it up though. This is a solid weapon. That I didn't use it too much when this game was out. I really didn't.
We've taken the lead.
But I should because it's wreckage. It's tank. He's a little far.
I've got you.
Guy up here?
Shooter man. Stand by.
Just keep moving. I'm not slowing down. Ooh, from range. Okay. I'm gonna guess to come through again, right? They wanna come on my yacht. Oh, he's behind me. And he killed my teammate.
Hellstorm missile awaiting orders.
Whoa! He saw me. Damn. Wow, right through that thing. Nice shot, buddy.
Hellstorm missile inbound.
Please don't be a waste. Alright, cool. One's good enough. It's not completely wasted. These guys aren't... Come on, man. I gotta stop looking at scoreboards. It's a bad habit. It doesn't help you. I was gonna say though, these guys aren't too bad. You know, people that play BO2, even though the skill-based matchmaking is not like Advanced Warfare, it doesn't mean it's always gonna be easy. You're still gonna face skilled people now and then. Come a little bit closer with this, dude. Dude, no, don't you dare spawn me in death. This game's annoying me so bad already, man. I'm getting annoyed already. It just started. Where you at? Wow, my aim is so off. Let's get back up there. I saw him back there.
He's done.
Right, here we go. Here we go. Man. The LMG is just infuriating. Flipping it yet? I can't tell. They might be spawning both sides, and I don't want to be in the middle.
Enemy patrol.
I'm gonna guess we're spawning back here. Nope, we are. Our dude's back there. Man. These guys aren't bad. They seem pretty dang aware. We'll just keep moving. Cool. Oh my god. How? Dude, I swear, walls in this game don't even make a difference. You can just kill someone without even like... You can spray them right through the wall. Advanced Warfare, not so much. They definitely toned down like the penetration, it seems like.
Friendly UAV inbound. Objective almost Don't quit now.
We're not doing bad. I'm just not really maintaining streaks, dude. Killer drone deployed. I literally play Call of Duty to get a ton of kills and as little deaths as possible. Don't throw something at me, please. I saw him over there. He's just too far.
Friendly care package inbound.
I want to get close. Here, we'll take this way then. We'll just take the secret path. Oh, Skim's almost done too. Up to 75.
Friendly hunter killer drone deployed.
We're winning though. You always gotta be happy and proud of the game if you won. Get that. Here. Don't be another one.
EKIA. Enemy down. Threat neutralized.
Alright. Lock and load. Go get him, toy car.
Kill confirmed.
Alright, that was a solid end to the game. We got like what, four, five in a row?
Seals. Stand by for further orders.
Let's see this kill cam. Finish it with the hip fire. There's a toy car. One. Two. Good game. GG, baby. Hey, Sean, what's Ginger doing right now? Scratching the door yet? I'm surprised she hasn't yet. Or she has, I just haven't heard her. She's probably eating or sleeping. Sean, my dream is to be on your friends list, and I was wondering if that could happen. I've been subscribed to your channel for 2 years. To be honest with you, man, I think my friends list is full. I think it's been full for like ever. I probably should like delete the inactives and stuff. Ooh, I love this song too. I don't want to play the same map again. Someone said gun game? I'll play some gun game. I might be getting off soon, guys. I might be calling it soon. Check donation, Sean. Sean, if you donated... Oh, wow. Jeez. Yo, $15 from Rosinski. Sean, just want to show some love. You are growing a ton. You deserve everything that comes your way. Can't wait till you hit 1 million subs. Thanks a lot, man. And another thanks to Dylan J. Boss. $5 donation. I appreciate that, man. Thank you so much. Let's go, man. On this crazy, crazy map. Come at me. Guys, we need kills. We're falling behind already. We're already falling behind. We need kills right now. Non-stop killing. Gotta reach. Yep. 1, 2, 3. Honestly, I think I might just try to control this place like I own this place. Dude, we're just patrolling right now. Get turned on. That constant UAV OP hype. OP hype. Not sure what's so hyped about it. Ooh. I'm moving as fast as I possibly can move. Brody, just die. Oh, we were flawless. Dude, we need more kills. We gotta catch up. Please show yourself. It wasn't my kill. Just. He has 17 kills already. I haven't even seen that many people. What the heck? Uh-oh. Guys, come on, let's catch up. We can still catch up. I'm killing as fast as I can. Okay, another LMG. Wow, he ended that game so fast. The first like 5 seconds I looked away. He caught the lead so fast, dude. We're gonna play again. This dude's apparently a pro gun gamer. That was our first one, so we're warming up. Oh, he 360'd him too. Right in the wrist. Aggro monkey. Do you think they should get rid of noob tubes in COD? Yes. What's the point of them? Do you have any idea what your Twitch schedule is going to be? Honestly, guys, I don't know. I'm not sure what my Twitch schedule is going to be because I stream at whatever time I can. Dylan, read your message. Yo, fam, I'm friends with Comedy. That's how I got to your channel 3 months ago, and we both are mods in other people's streams. Been wanting to donate and sub for a while. Keep up the great work. Thank you very much, Dylan, J-Boss. I appreciate it, dude. You're very kind. All you guys are so kind. Most supportive, best squad on YouTube. And guys, I'm going to say it again. I don't want to sound like an ad, but yo, only the Elite Survive tees. They're going to be available for a limited time. There's like 12 days left. So far, how many people ordered? There's 27 out of 50 so far, so that's pretty dang good for 2 days, 27. And thank you so much to everyone that did. It's available in 4 different colors. There's black, dark gray, light gray, and navy blue. There's hoodies, and there's tees for girls, too. You can't forget the ladies, man. All right, guys, we're joining a late game. We joined in a late gun game match. We'll try to bring a comeback now. We're gonna try to make a comeback. Bad start, but we're still coming back. Nice. Honestly, I don't want to hear this guy's family in the background. His whole, like, relatives, aunts, uncles, his dogs talking, his fish. I don't want to hear that. I'm going to keep pushing for these kills, guys. We ain't losing this one. We got to get non-stop killing. Chase me. I think he is chasing. He's already dead. Buddy. Thank you. Come on. Oh, it takes forever to switch. Why? Why won't you die? I was kind of shooting his knees. Maybe I gotta aim a little bit higher. Damn, dude. Come on, I'm not reacting fast enough. I'm trying to. I'm reacting as fast as my stinking fingers can move. My stinking fingers. I'm gonna keep rushing. I'm moving as fast as I can, man. Dude. Come on. Let's catch up here. We're not catching up yet. Maybe I'll play a little more relaxed. I think that's my problem. I'm rushing too much. Not enough focusing. Just wait. Okay. Car. Don't blow up. Don't blow up on me. Nice. We're coming back now, baby. We coming back now, baby. Here we go. Which way coming from? Oh, couldn't even scope in fast enough. We got this. We got this, man. Come here. Wonderful. Rocket launcher. Who wants it? I think this dude. No, he doesn't want it. How about this guy over here? And oh no! It missed! Woo! Kill myself! Oh, I get set back, don't I? Yeah, I get set back. Even though I killed him, I still get set back. It's okay. We spawn right behind people. Nice. Is that over? No, this is over now. Good game! That was sick. We came back. We joined it late. We finished it up. Crossbow. Ballistic knife. Good game. Boop. Yeah. I kind of dragged it to the right a little bit. Got him. Shoulder. In Mortal Kombat, your poop, tornado, and pepperoni cross would be your fatalities. Pepperoni cross? What the heck does that even mean? You inspire me to play COD after I watch your videos. I'm glad to hear that. Elite Ninja! Elite Hogo! Elite Ninja! Or not... Yeah. Elite God, Hogo, back to the God. Can I do some Sticks and Stones? I can play some Sticks and Stones. Even though I kind of hate Sticks and Stones. Yo, folks, I'll be back in un momento, okay? Gotta use the bathroom. Be right back. BRB, folks. Hang tight. Yo, that was the fastest bathroom break known to man. And yes, I washed my hands. I'm not a scumbag who doesn't wash their hands. Alright, let's go. Let's try to win this one. Oh. Uh-oh. Here we go. Wow, those things are inaccurate. I probably should have burst fired a little bit. Man, we keep getting, like, bad starts. That's what happens for me. Starting kind of late. Evil Legend, are you going to be that dude who I got to compete against right now? Oh, he's too far. Come on, hurry up. Get it ready. I don't feel comfortable here, man. Nice. Yes. Solid. Come at me. Come on, guys. Hurry up. Oh, what? Dude, what's up with you, bro? It's that same guy again. He's gonna be the one. And maybe, I guess, this guy, too. Why can't I win a gunfight right now? Come on. When I play this mode, I just want to rush, like, non-stop because you have the UAV up. Just gotta be a little smarter with my plays. Get ready for him. Nice. Just nice and easy. Another LMG. Oh my, just non-stop. Should I post up? It's working. There's more back there. Oh, I wish I hit that. I so wish I did. And he's ahead of us still. Come on. Let's catch this lead right now. How many viewers? Oh, I logged out. I should probably log back to my Twitch. That'd be a good idea. So I can see what you guys are saying. Yes. As long as I got him. Nice. Guys, this is it. Yes! Good game, man. I love when that happens. Crossbow, ballistic knife. Just like that. No missing. 1-2. It's done. I'm so glad I hit that. I had to aim it ahead. Perfect, man. How you guys doing? Everyone doing okay? We got 1,100 viewers. We're losing viewers. No! It is getting later anyways. My hair is itching my face. There's hair on my face. Get off my face, hair. Get off my hair, face. I'll play maybe one more gun game, then I might play something else. Then I'm probably getting off soon, guys. We've been streaming for 2 hours and 4 minutes, so for a good amount of time. Dude, I have so much hair. It grows back faster than a chia pet. Oh my god, why is this moving so fast? Oh, I think his comment was deleted. Someone, like, typed a whole essay, but it just disappeared. Please show us your 360 controller. It's hooked up, so it's kind of tough to show you. It's right here. I'm rocking the Control Freak Ultra on the right. Dude, this is all tangled up in here. I'm taking the guns off, boys. And by guns, I mean gunners. My gunner optics.
Weapons free.
Let's go. You ain't steal my kill, buddy. Is he not playing? Oh, he's playing alright. That time I burst fired. It's definitely smarter from range. He's kind of far from me. Oh no! I can't react that fast! My dude's switching weapons! Oh wow, I spawned right there. Sorry, buddy. I'm gonna keep spawning back there, too. Chase me, you know you want to. Cool. Oh my god. That scorpion kills so fast. Ooh! Just keep moving. I'm waiting. He's not coming up though. I could probably just chill here. Oh, nope, they see me. I think he's coming up to say hello. The spawn traps on this map were insane. If the enemy team stayed in and you had like the swarm and stuff, you could drop 100 pluses. Easy. Probably shouldn't just chill up the whole time. I can though, because we'll just keep spawning back here. Oh, he wasn't ready.
Humiliation.
Really, bro? Set me back and stuff? Alright, alright, alright. Oh, yes. Headshot. I so shot, but didn't even do anything. Yo, best spawns ever, yo. Yo, yo, yo. Hit marker, yo. Oh, I thought he was running through. Buddy. I gotta pay more attention to the minimap. Dude, why does that guy keep killing me, man? Oh, nothing. Take two. Why didn't you die? You're just taking my rockets. Not this time, Danny. How? Gotta stick his face. No! Oh, he walked into it. Good game! Not the best games, but we're winning them. I mean, if you're winning, that's a good game. That one should have hit. Bye bye. Later. Beg for another stream. How many have I watched so far? I don't know. You tell me. Do I listen to Calvin Harris? I like some of his songs. They're good. Let's back out. What should I play? One in the Chamber? Sticks and Stones? Someone said Sticks and Stones, so I'll play it. I'm not a big fan of this mode, but we'll see what we can do. If I get bankrupt, I might scream and shout a lot. Because that's the worst feeling. Hey Sean, could you please try and stream earlier? I try to stream as early as I can, man. I don't purposely try to stream, you know, at late times. It's just whenever I can. Because I don't have a schedule set up. I just stream whenever I possibly can, man. But I can try to. I can try. He's gonna knife me. Sit down, buddy. Long range, hit him with this thing. You hear these guys? Dude, shut the freak up right now, man. Just shut up. He keeps saying it. Why is he saying that? This 10-year-old's talking smack, man. Ooh. Woo! Get out of there! Oh! Another down! Just T-Hawk and everyone. Oh my goodness, another one. Dude, we're tomahawking everyone. Oh, nice stick. I just... Can you guys hear him? Talking smack? Oh! Missed.
Not that time.
I keep saying it. Oh. What is the guy talking about? I'm not sure. He's just saying, he keeps saying shut up. Crazy ninjas just keep saying shut up to the other person for some reason. What do you expect? You're playing Call of Duty. You're going to hear a lot of that. Let's not get reset. Ooh, get out of here. He's saying get Shreked. Damn! He's in the lead too. Oh, host is backing out. Well, if you're 10, you shouldn't be cursing. You're telling me, man. You need to learn to talk smack, no lie. Huh? Dude, talking smack's unnecessary. If you talk smack, we got kicked out. What the hell? When I play, I don't talk smack to other people. I just play, man. It doesn't help if you're swearing, shouting, screaming. I try to stay calm. Sometimes I can't help it and just scream. But I never swear at other players just because, like, that's immature as hell. Hey, Sean, could you please try and stream earlier? I read your comment, man. I know, Rabby. I heard you, bro. I'm sorry. I'm streaming whenever I can, dude. Oh, what? No more people in this lobby? Alright, let's go. I'm ready. Studio, Sticks and Stones, bring it. Bring it! Playing calm is love, playing calm is life. You know it, man. Calm, cool, collective. I used to rage a lot, though. Like, back in the day when I was super immature, I still am, but less immature, I used to swear so much. It's a bad habit, dude. Swearing's not good. I mean, there's so many YouTubers who swear nonstop, and I don't know why. Like, it doesn't make you cool. It doesn't mean anything. I used to a lot. It's not right. There's no point.
Sticks and Stones.
Dude, everyone's saying, can I start streaming earlier? I'm trying to, folks. I did stream earlier today. Alright, guys. Sticks and Stones, round two.
Mission is a go.
Damn. Some people are just too good with that ballistic knife. I'm not the greatest at using this stuff. Don't you dare hit me again. Why can't I hit this guy? Ooh, we got him now. Sorry, buddy. It's your turn to die. Crossbow for range. Damn, he's catching lead. Let's get killing here. Come on.
Humiliation.
Alright. Alright, well, at least we didn't have many points, so whatever. How about this for close up? Oh my. This game mode has the craziest comebacks. Let's get sticking here. Let's get point earning. Oh, nice. I gotta realize, this crossbow, you don't have to lead the shot as much, is a W. Like, the crossbow is not nearly as good as this one. Another one down. In Advanced Warfare. Which makes no sense, because the game is supposed to be advanced. Why is the crossbow less advanced? Coming through. Damn, dude, I can't hit him. This song is funky. Ooh. They got that ballistic knife lunge.
Man, all you motherfuckers doing is knife.
Yes. Come here. Dude, I keep getting I gotta start knifing more. I don't knife too much. That was a fail. One. Reload. This guy wants it. He wants
humiliation.
No! We're set back again. Just like that, we're back in last place, dude. I can't hit him.
I know. All I do is tomahawk. I'm sorry.
One. Two. Oh my god, three! Ballistic knife streak.
Humiliation.
Really? And just like that, we're back to last place. God, that's the worst. Whoop! Shoot the ground and run! We had three setbacks so far, guys. Alright, we'll try to catch a lead again. Who wants this?
Yeah, you wouldn't be in first place, but let's come on.
Uh-oh. Back it up.
Baseball's camping.
Oh. I'm trying to shoot as fast as I can. And hit them. They move so fast. Guy's the lead. Where is he? Baseball icon. We gotta find that guy and tomahawk him. I can't hit him. Get away from me.
Two sticks.
I'm just gonna start throwing this thing.
Three sticks.
No!
Sticks. I'm gonna roll. Who's wanting it one?
Where are you, bro? Is this you?
Five sticks.
This is the dude on a roll, apparently.
Damn, five sticks in a row, man.
Damn. Awesome. We're about to end your five-stick streak in a second, man. We're about to tomahawk you. There he is. Oh, I missed. He's going in, man. He's going in.
Time's almost
Someone
up.
Reset him. Someone set him back. Just throw a tomahawk at him.
He's in the fucking, in the bathroom.
In the bathrooms? Where's that at? I have no idea.
Yeah,
bathrooms. Someone tomahawk him. Someone find him, set him back immediately. Oh, I missed. Damn. Good game. If we didn't get set back, I think we could have had it, but good luck not getting set back in here. Damn, just like that. Someone places too much. No, good game, man. You got me. GG. Any banhammers been dropped tonight? I'm sure my mod's been banning people. Most of the time, though, you guys are pretty cool. I mean, all the time you guys are cool. My mods keep it clean. That wasn't a nice game. That was a bad game. I could have played better, but we kept getting set back. I think I might play. I'll try to find a match of one in the chamber. We got one in the chamber. Sean, you are such a great guy. You make my day when I have a bad day. Well, thank you, Monster Zombie. I'm glad to hear that, man. Yesterday, when Sean read my comment, my ear pies fell off. What are the odds of that? I don't know. I hope they weren't off this time. Have you ever been in a clan? Nope. No clan for me. Later, Elm Street Dreams. Thank you for stopping by. Thinking of buying apparel, what do you think is your best hoodie? Only the Elite Survive, man. If you want to check it out, there's a... If you click the Only Elite Survive panel, there's an option for the hoodies. It's going to be available for a limited time. It's actually ending in 12 days, so you got to get it before it's gone. And right here, we can't find lobbies tonight. We can't find anyone in the chamber lobbies. Here we go. Alright guys, this game mode is a test of our accuracy, our precision, our patience. We can't miss our shots. Press A. Does it change? Oh, would you look at that? I'm going to buy a PVR. What do you recommend? The Elgato HD60 is good. A company called Avermedia. They also make capture cards that are pretty good. Sean, if you read this, it will make my day. Boom. Day made. Elite Shot, I got the BO3 Control Freaks, and they have seriously improved my aim on AW and Battlefield Hardline. I'm glad to hear that, man. They totally do help. Anyone that doesn't think so, you haven't tried them yet. Like, when you first use them, they might feel uncomfortable. They might seem weird because you're not used to your control, your analog stick being that tall. But once you get adjusted,
one in the chamber.
You can't take them off. Your game will be changed. Alright guys, let's go. One in the chamber time. We can't be choking. We gotta be hitting. No missing.
Time to go to work.
He missed. What? Uh-oh. It's on. It's on. Oh my goodness! How'd that shot miss though? I thought I hit him. We gotta really focus, guys. I don't want to get knocked out super early. Come on. Oh my god! That's not good! This knife is so tough to hit. Yes! Got that bullet back. Alright, one in the chamber. We can't miss. What?! Dude, I'm hitting you!
Last life.
ISO shot first! What's up with that? Uh-oh, this is our last life. Uh-oh. Long range. I'm too afraid to risk it. Is this guy up here? Gotta really take my time. Gotta really, really focus. Not miss. Just gotta keep repeating. Not miss. Oh, thank you. Not miss. 1v1. He has... Oh, he has two lives. Yo, miss your bullet, bro. Yo, miss your bullet. Yo, miss that shot. Yo, you're gonna miss it. Oh, let's go. This is it, folks. This is it. Well, he has... Alright, we'll tie it up here. Should I wait for him? Are we both shut? He's backing up. Oh, he's waiting for me. What if the time runs out and we don't even, like, kill each other? We just wait 7.5 minutes doing nothing. What if I wall banged him? I don't think you can with this. He's waiting too. Bro, I see you. You know that, right? Come on, man. Come on, dude. Yo, miss that shot. Oh, he missed! Yes! Good game, little Cyclops 25. Damn, that was scary. We had one life for a good amount of time. It's all about making that miss and making sure you don't miss. Get out of here. Good game. Hey Sean, can you play with me and my friend in AW? Buddy, I don't want to burst your bubble, but probably not. I'm sorry. We'll try that again. We'll play maybe one more of this. Almost been streaming for 2.5 hours. Sean, if you read this, it would be so awesome. Dude, so many people are asking for shoutouts, man. I'm not here to shout out. I'm just here to answer questions and talk to you guys. What's my favorite COD game mode? Probably Ground War, Domination. Those are my go-tos. In Advanced Warfare, just TDM, because it's like the only thing I can win. And Free For All, I love Free For All too. Hey Sean, do you stream every Friday? And keep up the good work. I love you, bro. No homo. I try to. Fragback Friday streaming, going back and playing older CODs. At some point, I want to stream every single day, but I first like want to get an upgraded computer where I can stream in 1080p, 60fps. That way I can upload like high quality vids. I mean, half the reason I don't upload my streams now is because the quality is not the greatest. I mean, 720p, 60fps, it's not bad. It's just not like my normal when I record. Wow, this chat's flying. What's up, guys? I'm getting off soon. Just see you, bros. And broettes, no.
Erase all hostiles. All right, let's go. You were never here.
Oh, he's backing up. We're all backing up. No! That was so bad. That was so bad. I choked. He missed too. Where's he going? Guys, I hate not having a bullet. Come on down, sir. I think it's a Sam guy without a bullet, right? Oh my, this thing is so tough to hit. These knife fights are intense. What? No! Oh my god! Almost dolphin dive off the map! Oh no! Dang it! Okay guys, we gotta start hitting shots. I gotta get a little closer. Dude, please, how does that miss? Oh, little Cyclops. It's my last life again. Why do we do this to ourselves? I mean, out of all the pistols, I don't know why they give us the Cap 40 as the one in the chamber. Why do they give you a fully auto pistol? I can't be blaming on the pistol, though. It's all on me, man. It's what I get. I don't want to waste this shot. We can't be just wasting shots like this. That's my last life. Oh! Get turned on! No scope headshot! Dude, I just turned and shot. I just turned and shot. That was pure reflex. He was not expecting that one. Yo, come at me. I'm being so defensive. Yo, miss that bullet. Yo, miss that bullet.
Oh, he wasn't ready.
Guys, we're faking him out. We're getting him when they least expect it. Dude, this is scary. This is scary. I don't want to get shot. The question is, does he have a bullet? Nope. Now he doesn't. Be patient. This is it. Just be patient. I don't think he has a bullet. What if he did? What if he has another bullet and I don't know about it? He's not making it easy, dude. He's not making it easy. Boom! Good game. I was being so patient, just waiting for that perfect opportunity. Pow! We make these comebacks like crazy. We're getting like our last life so early on, but we still coming out on top. We clutch that one. Sorry, buddy. Your road's ending here. Good game. That was scary. Sean, what headphones do I prefer when gaming? I use Astro A40s. What control freaks should you get? The Ultra, you can't go wrong with the Control Freak Ultra, since they don't sell the FPS Freak Elite anymore, which is my favorite stick. The Ultra is my next go-to. But guys, I think I might be done. I think I'm done, guys. I've been streaming for 2.5 hours. It's 10:38 p.m. I gotta still make my video for tomorrow. And I want to do that before it's too late. But thank you guys so much. I'm sorry if you're just getting here. But I'm going to be ending this. We had some good games, some bad games. But still, I hope you enjoyed it no matter what. I always have fun when I stream. It's fun. And at some point, I'm going to have a schedule. A stream schedule. So you guys can catch me at the proper times and stuff. I'm working on it. But I first got to fix my stream. Or my sleep schedule. Which is non-existent right now. I don't have one. Alpha, Elite, or Ultra. Well, since they don't have the Elite, Alpha for the left and Ultra for the right. Everyone's saying just one more. Everyone's saying just one more. Guys, I can't, because if I say that, I'm going to say just one more again, and then just one more again, and then it's always just one more, and then by the time I know it, it's 3 in the morning. After 50 just one more laters, it's 3 in the morning, just like that. But I had fun though, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you're not following me on here, follow me up. If you want to subscribe, you can. For the subscriber only benefits. You get a chat badge, you get elite emoticons, no ads. You get immunity. You're not affected by slow mode. So it's pretty cool. There's benefits. But thank you guys. You know me. It's Elite Shaw here. It says it right there. AKA Sean. I'm your friendly COD fanboy. And I'm going to sign out, folks. I'm sorry. I know. But I got to end it here. Peace out, squad bros and broettes. Stay elite, man. Head on, game on. You already know, but I'm getting out. Later, guys. Take care. Good night. Sleep tight. Catch you